I've been watching Sigurd since his birth. Born and bred by warriors and sailors, I've nurtured him with salt and wind. So many times I saw him brave furious storms and sea monsters and lead his men to victory. Sigurd is powerful and brave, and his thirst for glory is strong. Then he saw me for the first time. He saved my life, and finally, I fell for him. Were his friends by his side? Was he alone against many? He never cared. No one could defeat him. From sea to sea, he never died in battle. And he grew old. Now I must help him to die with glory, so that he'll reach Valhalla. Let this be the final campaign of Sigurd the Redbeard. Behold my beloved warrior, mighty, purposeful, undefeated, and deep asleep.
Not even last night's storm could wake me. I need to hurry. Time to catch up with the fight.
Hup!
We're... Hey, there's time to hack it. Then slash!
Do you want to hear the story of my fight with Joss the Red Knight? Here, he's standing right there. All right, everyone. Time to continue my story. You all are gonna listen. Drinks are on me. So me and Ragnar went to fight the Wyrm.
But you were telling me a different story. Stop right there! Wait a minute! You sure? Nonsense! How could that be possible? Let's go.